Fit for a king from the state of Texas, the United States, and it is so good to play our first ever Grass Pop Festival. It's good to see all of you. I know this is song two, but let's get a circle pit going.
Circle pit! Circle pit!
Bigger!
Bigger!
Yeah. Let's keep those crowd surfers coming. This next song is called Breaking the Mirror. No more doubt, no more fear. Sing it, Crestfire! If you know this one, sing it with us. This song is called Falling Through the Sky. I'm falling through the sky, revolving like a satellite. It's like I'm falling through the sky. Belgium, how would you feel about some heavy songs? Now the energy is good, but we can get way crazier. This next song is called Reaper! So, how many of you are seeing us for the very first time today? Perfect. It doesn't matter whether you've seen us or not. No matter where you are standing, when this song hits, we all jump together! Jump, jump, jump!
Silence, I will take my own. Corner to carry on.
below. There's nothing to fear.
Knowledge of dirt, guards are warriors.
I know it's a lot of your first time seeing us today, but how many of you are familiar with our record Dark Skies from 2018? All right, a good amount of you. I need your help with this next song. Every time I hold the mic out, yell Backbreaker as loud as you can. And if you don't know the words, just crowd surf for something. Thank you. Again, for those who maybe showed up after the first song, we are Fit for a King from the United States. And again, thank you all so much for being at this stage right here with so many incredible bands playing and so many incredible bands playing after us and before us. Give it up for this incredible festival. Let's go! Now, back in January, we put out a new song called Keeping Secrets. We're gonna go ahead and play that song. Now, if you don't know the words, which is understandable, just keep doing what you're doing, but I need to see some crowd surfers coming from all the way in the back. How far can somebody crowd surf? Let's go!
Is there a way out?
Talking about. Everybody's still having a good time. I want to do something crazy, but I don't know if we can pull it off. This next song is called The Price of Agony. And I want to circle pit around the sound tent. Push it! Push it! Push it! Don't let me down, Belgium! Make the way or get in! Let's go! Push it! All right, we can get further back. Let's go! We have a few more songs today. Oh, ready? Everyone over here ready? Now, for this song, I need your help again. When I scream, "This is mine," you all scream,
"Vagina!"
Couple more. Again, thank you all so much for such a memorable first time playing this festival. And we're gonna be back early next year playing in Brussels on an incredible tour, so hopefully we get to see you then. We announce the tour in about 5 days, so keep an eye out. Now, we know you can scream really well, but now I need to hear those beautiful singing voices. This next song is called "When Everything Means Nothing." Today. Again, thank you all so much for hanging out with us for these last 50 minutes. This final song is another heavy one. We're gonna do another thing that's crazy because you gave us two circle pits earlier and that was really cool. So we gotta beat that for the last song. I need a pit over here, a pit in the middle, and a pit over here. We'll see who can do it better. Open it up! Open it up! Let's go! This is God of Fire.
God of Fire! Save yourself! But this cleansing comes at the price! Don't give in to your desires! Bow down to the...
Stage has seen for the entire festival. Open it up,
splat it!
Let's have some fun.
Yeah.
We are Fit for a King. Thank you all so much. We'll see you early next year.